Okay, so I'm on the second day now. Gonna start making my way up Tryfan. So I'll follow this path, but this path goes around the left-hand side of it. What I want to do is try and find a way to get up this bit here and start going up the north face of Tryfan. So let's see how that goes. It's looking a bit cloudy at the top, and the winds are quite strong, but it shouldn't be too bad. Okay, so I'm about a fifth of the way up now. I'm gonna try and go up this hill here. Okay, so I've just made it to the Canistone, as you can see. This is just below halfway, so it's not too bad. Let's get on it. Okay, so I'm about three quarters of the way up. You can still see the campsite, you can still see the tent. So this is the final section now. We're in the cloud cover now pretty much. I'll be at the top probably before 11 o'clock. This is exactly 58, just before 11. Yeah, so you can see Adam and Eve. Okay, so I'm at the top now, and it's the wind starts to pick up. and the cloud cover's come down, so what I'm going to try and do is get below the cloud cover, bring it back down to the campsite, and then pack everything away and then head up.
From the sand we sail away. We sail along the shore, head up to the east and sail away. We sail along the shore, get her from her hand, crossings of my heart, weightless to the government's law. You see, it's been done to me, my dear. Silence in the rain, just surrounding me. You were there since you know me. Every now and then I slip away.
Goddamn thing, what if you got planned? Not a goddamn thing, where will you go, huh? When the wall collapses and the fire burns and the world unravels, woo! They gave you idols, love, they gave you idols and told you to close your eyes, They gave you rifles, son, they gave you rifles and told you to close your eyes, whoa! And